In your wickedness.
Find some answers about your past, are we? You've quite the familiar face, and using the same powers, but you'll have to forgive me. Do we know each other? Same powers? Don't make me laugh. Your little dip in that lake has left you a bit rusty.
I've been high and dry for 20 years now.
The only rust on me is from the lack of any real challenge. Perhaps you're up for the...
Ha ha ha! Get out! Fate brought us here together, and it will never tear us apart. Sayonara. Fleur de Cirée, eau de parfum. Such a wonderful floral bouquet. With its subtle hints of rosemary. You know, in the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance. Which doesn't quite equate to you, now does it? Bayonetta! Shit! Will you stop that?
That little part on Enzo was a nice touch. Seeing you here, I suppose it wasn't the only one. You've certainly bloomed, haven't you, my little Cheshire Puss?
I'm not your pet. The name is Luca. A name you'd better remember. Damn it! Wait! You can't just run away from me like that! I know what I saw that day! Colleagues laugh at me for chasing fairy tales, amongst other things. But I know they're real. I know the truth. The same smell that clung to the air the day my father was murdered. which means I'm right on your doorstep, Bayonetta.
I'll let you know a little secret, Cheshire.
The name is Luke.
You need to hone your sense of smell. There's no rosemary in the perfume. After all, rosemary is a demon.
You only run away so fast because you've got something to run from. Me! But you can't escape me forever.
Thank you. Thank you. Another angelic LP, huh? Hand it over then. I'm in a good mood, so I'll take care of it right away.
Thank you. Thank you. The shadow remains power! The shadow remains
The shadow remains power! Thank you.